It's important to mention that what we're doing in Accra is going to come fully fitted. It's going to have all the kits, and it will be able to help take care of 100 people at every particular time. This is supposed to be delivered within 4 weeks. Within these 4 weeks, we expect the pandemic to reach its peak, and therefore find this very timely. The project in Accra is expected to cost about $3.5 million. And so far, I can confirm that we have been able to put together more than 50% of the money, and we hope to achieve the rest rather quickly. Still asking for donations and requesting that anybody who can help, no matter how little, should try and do that.